My name is Robin Elson, and I was in the Early Learning and Child Care program at Keyano College. I chose Keyano, number one, because it's in Fort McMurray and it's my home, and I was really hesitant to leave. I really like the community. And also, the Keyano was much more affordable than the other institutions I looked at, and I really liked the program particulars that they had at Keyano, and I thought that it really met my value system. I really liked the small class sizes and that it was a really intimate setting. I got to know all the instructors and all my classmates really well, and so as a unit, I thought I was really comfortable and I was able to work with everybody who I was involved with. Picking a favorite is kind of hard. I would have to say I have three instructors who really stood out. One was Hope Moffitt, just because of the ease and flow of in her classroom. It was really a comfortable environment. I also really enjoyed Linda Black. She's really passionate about what she teaches, and she's funny and sarcastic all at the same time, so it makes class really enjoyable. And I really enjoyed Sherry Duncan because she has a story attached with everything, so it just makes everything really memorable. I would say, if you're interested in going in Keyano College, if you value one-on-one, if you value getting to know your classmates and getting to know your instructors, and you value that sense of community, then Keyano would really be the place to go.